first smoothie of the year. Not bad size. But, it's got to be £10. If not a bit more. Lovely find. Lovely.